Άλεξ.
Yes, sir.
Hi guys, Eric Omondi here. I'm in Karen. I'm waiting for the tea master, Edgar Obari. I sent him the location to the house in Karen yesterday, Naniliona Liona. So I've been expecting him. I hope he's on his way. I want to serve him tea. I want him to come and be the first person to warm this house. I want a nyumba, man. A bariki nyumba. Love to kunywa chai. Love to talk up to the upper hill to the Ministry of Land. To wasalamie tu. Ili awalete the actual tea. By the way, my mother called me yesterday and she was asking, Eric, nini baya? And I had to tell my mom the truth. I told her that we need to fix this nation. We need to rectify certain things in this nation. We need to start to cultivate by force a culture of belief, a culture of faith, a culture of success. Yeah, and we have to do that. A culture of encouraging talent, and encouraging young people that they have a bright future, that they can make it in life. And so I explained to my mom, that's why I've been doing what I've been doing, because we've had for a very long time a culture of discouragement, culture of killing dreams. And that's why on the 19th, by the day of October, something big is going to happen. On the 19th of October from 9 a.m., this nation, Kenya, that was born in 1963, will be reborn. On the 19th of October at exactly 9 a.m., something big that will shake this nation is going to be happening from this house. Yeah, it will happen right here. But the effect, the ripple effect, will be hard.